Hope Christian School has agreed to pay a $5,000 fine for not requiring masks on campus. It was handed down in August after someone reported the school and provided a photo of students not wearing masks. This week, school officials dropped their request for an evidentiary hearing, saying while they don't agree with the fine, they want to put the issue to rest. Hope Christian is the largest private school in the state with almost 1,400 students.